As the world is undergoing multiple waves of the COVID-19 outbreak, we experience a crisis with substantial consequences for public health, economy, and society. Countries like the United States and Germany are on the verge of being forced to shutter their economies and lock down public life again. For most of us, social distancing, restrictions on mobility, and remote ways of working and communicating have become, some claim, the new normal. We all feel the repercussions of the pandemic, but we are all also aware that some of us are particularly under pressure. Among them, the art community, which has seen sweeping changes across the country as events had to be cancelled and cultural calendars were wiped clean within an instant. In times of corona, where the public space is confined to Zoom and other forms of remote tech talk, the unique voices of creative thinkers and makers are more than ever essential in facilitating discourse and interaction among a broad and engaged public. Art provides us with joy and inspiration. It also provokes thought by giving critique to our political, economic, social, and human condition. This is why I am delighted to welcome you on behalf of the German Consulate General New York to the launch of the virtual concert series, Music for Thought. This series was curated by the lovely Hannah Harnest and includes 4 episodes featuring outstanding young artists and performers who present us with acclaimed music, dance, and spoken word. Tonight, we have the pleasure to present you with a kaleidoscope of musical delicacies. The Cabaret will introduce you to Bolcom's Total Stranger in the Garden, invite you to Kurt Weill's Lonely House, and ask you about When a Flame Does Turn into a Fever with Eric Satie's Je Te Veux. Is it the role of the artist to change society? This was a question asked by famous editor and New York Times art critic Michael Custo 50 years ago. The answer he gave is intriguing. Quote, "Professors have roles, politicians have roles, speakers in debates have roles. The artist does something else. He or she obeys a necessity, solves a puzzle, fills a hole, makes mess, sheds a skin, sets fire to him or herself. Whatever he or she does and however he or she does it, it is an act in search of freedom and cannot be contained in the straitjacket of definition," unquote. For sure, these extraordinary times call for creative and unusual ways of making the unique voices of art and artists heard again. In supporting the Music for Thought series, the Consulate General New York is dedicated to celebrating the talents of the young artists and performers presented here tonight. We hope to generate an atmosphere of intellectual and musical joy that makes you look forward to coming back again. I wish you a wonderful evening.
Driver, drive faster and make a good run down the Springfield line under the shining sun. Fly like an aeroplane, don't pull up short till you break for the Grand Central Station, New York. For there in the middle of that waiting hall should be standing the one that I love best of all. If he's not there to meet me when I get to town, I'll stand on the pavement with tears rolling down. Driver, drive faster, driver, drive faster, for he's the one that I love to look on, the acme of kindness and perfection. He squeezes my hand and he says he loves me, which I find an admirable peculiarity. Driver, drive faster, driver, drive faster, driver, drive faster, drive faster. Bright green on both sides of the line. The trees have their laws, but they're different from mine. But the poor bad old banker in the sun parlor car has no one to love him except his cigar. Driver, drive faster, drive faster, drive faster, drive faster, 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 faster. If I were the head of the church or the state, I'd powder my nose and I'd tell them to wait. Drive faster, 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 faster. For love's more important and powerful than even a priest or a politician. Faster, 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 faster. sitting across the table in the garden of our garden apartment. I looked at the paper my husband was reading, and I said to him, "You're a stranger, a total stranger. Always have been, always will be. Sitting there, hiding there, behind that printed mask. Stop reading me out of house and home. Must I ask, till my mouth fills up with foam? You total stranger, you." Then he lowered the paper, and I saw it was not my husband, but a total stranger, who said to me,
creaking. Sometimes How do you fill a lonely house?
Smelling like me. Now he advances on my kitchen. Now he raids every shelf. Till from the pots and pans and puddles and debris emerges three eggs, all for himself. Oh, how I'd be a head if I'd stood out of bed. I wouldn't stand here grieving, waiting for the wonderful moment of his leaving. Toothbrush time, toothbrush time. 10 a.m. again, and toothbrush time. I know it's sad to be alone. It's so bad to be alone. Still, I should have known that I'd be glad to be alone. I should have known, I should have known. Never should have picked up the phone and called called him. Oh, hey, listen, oh, you gotta go too. Great. So glad you understand. And by the way, did you say 9 tonight again? See you then. Toothbrush time.
miracle of
acting to remind us the yonder, the nearby yonder. So many deaths come across the desk, fret and weep, weep and fret, and yet forget. Death in the papers, death on the floor, death across a crowded closet, death in the streets, every third friend you meet, hello. So what else is dead? My idea of a miracle is not getting into it. Death, obituaries lapped up with the morning coffee. Death in the evening song, game show death, and the question, why was you born? We was born to die, right again, and every breath a pact with death, a miracle, a fact. The news of the day. But before we're dead,
might as well.
Allez, venez, Milord, vous asseoir. Table. Il fait si froid dehors, ici c'est confortable. Laissez-vous faire, Milord, et prenez bien vos aises, vos peines sur mon cœur et vos pieds sur une chaise. Je vous connais, Milord, vous ne m'avez jamais vue. Je ne suis qu'une fille du port, une ombre de la rue. Je vous ai frôlé quand vous passiez hier. Vous n'étiez pas peu fière, dame, le ciel vous comblait. Votre foulard de soie flottant sur vos épaules, vous aviez le beau rôle, on aurait dit le roi. Marchiez en vainqueur au bras d'une demoiselle. Mon Dieu, qu'elle était belle. J'en ai froid dans le cœur. Allez, venez, Milord, vous asseoir à ma table. Il fait si froid dehors, ici c'est confortable. Laissez-vous faire, Milord, et prenez bien vos aises, vos peines sur mon cœur et vos pieds sur une chaise. Je vous connais, Milord, vous ne m'avez jamais vue. Je ne suis qu'une fille du port, une ombre de la rue. Dire qu'il suffit parfois qu'il y ait un navire pour que tout se déchire. Quand le navire s'en va, il emmenait avec lui la belle aux yeux si tendres qui n'a pas su comprendre qu'elle brisait votre vie. L'amour, ça fait pleurer. Comme quoi l'existence ça vous donne toutes les chances pour les reprendre après. Allez, venez, Milord, vous avez l'air d'un homme, laissez-vous faire, Milord, venez dans mon royaume, je soigne les remords, je chante les romances, je chante les Milord qui n'ont pas eu de chance. Regardez-moi, Milord, vous ne m'avez jamais vu, mais vous pleurez.
And if you're lucky.
And if the fire becomes the fever.
Ach, wie brenn ich nur verlangen, Galatea, schönes Kind, dir zu küssen deine Wangen, weil sie so entzückend sind.
And so I stand. Jung, Gost, der 16 Jahre, du kamest von Burma herauf, du sagtest, ich solle mit dir gehen, du kämest für alles auf. Ich fragte nach deiner Stellung, du sagtest, so war ich hier stehen. Du hättest zu tun mit der Eisenbahn und nicht zu tun mit der See. Du sagtest viel, Johnny, kein Wort war wahr, Johnny. Du hast mich betrogen, Johnny, zur ersten Stund. Ich hasse dich so, Johnny, wie du da stehst und grinst, Johnny. Nimm doch die Pfeife aus dem Maul, du Hund!
Ohne etwas zu sagen,
und ein Schiff liegt unter dem Kiel. Du hast kein Herz, Johnny, du bist ein Schuft, Johnny. Du gehst jetzt weg, Johnny, sag mir den Grund. Ich liebe dich doch, Johnny, wie am ersten Tag, Johnny. Was hypnotized by a strange delight under the lilac tree. I made wine from the lilac tree, put my heart in its recipe. It makes me see what I want to see and be. Should do. I drink much more than I want to drink because it brings me back you. Coming to me.
George used to say,
"Oh, call me George, hon.
Get yourself a drink
and sing the best soprano." Said, get yourself a drink and sing out loud till tears fell in the cognac and the chocolate milk and gin and on the beads, brocade and pins. When strangers happen through, you gotta keep quiet while I sing, and then a minute after, and call me Georgia. One fine day, a stranger in a suit of navy blue took George's life. Place beside an apple pie he'd baked and stabbed him in the middle of un bel di vedremo. As he sang for this particular stranger who was in the United States Navy.
A drink.